Because it's against the monster detective rules.
The rules?
The rules. You gotta know the rules if you want to get your ball back from the soccer monster. Listen up.
I must be sneaking out.
I must be sneaking out.
Especially sneaking out.
Especially sneaking out.
You can't have shoes that are squeaking out, lady. You got to be quiet too.
Quiet too.
Quiet too. One, be quiet. You cannot make a sound. Make sure your feet land softly when they step upon the ground.
Okay, I must be quiet. I will not make a sound. But what if I must yell or shriek?
If you want to get your ball back, that's rule number one.
Well, I can do that.
But there's more. There's rule number two.
Pay attention, lady. Cause here's rule number two. If you see that monster, do not let it play with you. If you play with the monster, it's not what you should do. So if you see the monster, do not let it play with you.
I could really turn into a soccer monster?
Only if you play soccer with one, so don't.
That's rule number two.
We'll creep and sneak and peek around.